Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. We're continuing with our efforts of establishing our outpost here on the sulfur planet. Going to recover that the drug formula right now. Oh, you're so close.
Nakamoto's lab. This is gonna be fun.
Fighting? What's going on here? Oh, there's still someone. Just shoot him. Shoot him, Drac. You don't have to beat everyone to death.
Shoot. I'm unarmed.
Give me the Oblivion formula, and you've got nothing to fear. Who are you?
Dr. Irina Ferenth. Ryota sent you, didn't he? With a sob story about Sloane misusing his medical breakthrough.
Something like that.
Oblivion wasn't his breakthrough, it was ours.
How do I know you're telling the truth?
Because I'm not hiding behind a false shield of morality. We always meant Oblivion to be a highly addictive drug. That it has medicinal value was a coincidence.
Then why did Dr. Nakamoto quit the outcasts?
Ryota didn't quit. He was fired. Pushed Sloane for a bigger cut.
You've had what, one conversation with him? I've known Ryota for years. Everything he does for credits.
But you're different.
I place survival above credits. Give Ryota the formula, and I'm as good as dead. Sloane will see to that.
I've seen Sloane's outfit. Not a lot of doctors. You're too valuable to kill.
She'll see it as cooperating with the enemy. Loyalty's more important to Sloane than brains.
I don't buy the fact that if she's a doctor, she's not going to kill her. Period. End of story. That kind of leads me to believe that she's bluffing about being a doctor.
You're lying about Dr. Nakamoto to keep the formula.
You willing to bet my life on that?
Yep.
Fuck you.
Okay, we'll see. There we go. We made the right choice. What with all your medical experience? Meaning she has none. Good. No doubt. Let's see, next on the agenda. Ket. Base. It's been so long since I fought Ket. Been about 20 hours, I think, game time wise. The last Ket encounter was when I went back to Havaro with Jal to talk to that woman in the house.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ambushed? Anyone left?
Yeah, that is a good point. How many do we bring? A few hundred, maybe?
Who's there? Hamash, is that you?
Don't talk. We'll get you back to town.
Mom, I can't move. It's too late. I just want to rest.
He's not gonna make it.
Can you tell me what happened?
It was the Ket. Took us by surprise. They killed everyone. John lasted the longest. They didn't know I was still alive. I saw them raiding our packs. Then they took off into the hills.
What's in the hills? Is there a Ket base there?
There's nothing in the hills. We've never heard of a base. Sloane says Kadara is free of Ket.
What did the Ket take from you?
I don't know. Supplies, weapons, scavenged ship parts.
I'll leave you to rest.
Thank you. I wish.
Kytus, it's Ryder. Your Ket rumors have weight. Just found a caravan they attacked.
Damn it. Really thought we got them all.
One of the wounded said they headed for the hills. I'm gonna check it out.
I'll search too. Grabbing a shuttle now.
You must have enjoyed the Turians falling into the First Contact War.
Which war? Sorry, kid, I know that was a big deal for humans, but honestly, I've had indigestion last longer.
Don't really compare, About a 3-month war. With a 300-year war.
Ket tracks. They're leading up into those hills. Cat tracks. We're going the right way.
I feel like a Witcher. Just need a scent trail to follow.
Impressive how much Morta got done on Elidan.
What, because she got it done without Nexus' help?
No, because it's on the arse end of a desert world.
Oh yeah, it's completely that.
More tracks. Can't be far now.
Cave? Yeah, I'm not getting involved in that one.
See that cave? Good spot for a hideout. Bet the Ket are inside.
Kytus, I think I found something. Sending the nav point.
You can get a door installed.
Impatient, are we?
Sloane, I wasn't expecting you.
She wouldn't take no for an answer.
I'm not about to let someone else fight my battles. Especially an initiative lapdog.
You don't want me here? Take it up with Kytus.
Oh, I will.
Enough. Let's get this over with.
You're such a grump when you're worried.
Every second you're gone from the port is an opportunity for the Collective. The Pathfinder and I can handle.
What was that?
They know we're here. Get ready.
I really hope there's not one of the boss monsters.
They're on us!
Better equipped to deal with it now, but still.
Pathetic!
Nice work.
Ready
that's it, huh? Much of a base, was it?
Think that's the last of them.
Let's get rid of the bodies.
I'll leave you to it. Manual labor isn't my thing.
Of course it's not.
Doesn't want to get it out that she didn't kill them all. It'd be bad for business.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
This is it. Rhea's actually gonna show up.
Reyes should be here.
I detect no sign of Mr. Vidal, Pathfinder. Shall we proceed without him?
That's not...
Don't move.
Were we too loud?
Shut up. Farrah will deal with you.
Should have charged him.
I don't need to tell you what happens next.
You're going to try to kill me and my friends. I've got a few questions first.
No. You'll bleed, just like the others.
There's our killer.
You murdered innocent people.
Invaders and sympathizers are not innocent. I will protect my home.
Don't let your hate poison you. We can coexist.
Like here on Kadara. Sloane lies to my people and uses them for power.
I'm not Sloane.
You are all the same.
Not so fast. You're late. I've got a good reason. You'll see in three...
Don't just stand there!
Two...
Kill them!
Still mad?
Die!
Here they come!
That was her plan right there. To charge me unarmored.
Thank you.
got Angaran racists that hate Asari.
You were right. These logs prove they came here for recruits and started killing the locals.
And now they're dead. Don't you love a happy ending?
We're gonna have to deal with a Rokar version of Cerberus down the line. What's a random Turian doing here? You don't think that's a bit odd? Nothing, Ryder?
The streets of Kadara are safe again. You did good, Ryder. Don't worry. I'll let all the important people know who to thank.
Yeah, no. I don't think so.
Maybe the exiles will see the initiative in a new light.
Anything's possible. Admit it, some of that was fun.
Some of it.
I knew it. You're all right. Don't be a stranger, Pathfinder.
Okay, now I gotta activate the vault. I've already shut down 2 of 3 of the, like it's bugged out. Ah! So there must be a chest somewhere. You can't get this monolith from outside. The actual entrance is this cave here. So I was trying to get all three of those off screen just to go straight to the vault. Whoa. I think this other group of bandits actually has their, I think it's actually their base. Is this you
Intruders!
Stand down. The charlatan wants this one alive. Out for a walk, Pathfinder?
More of a jaunt. It's good to stretch the legs.
A sense of humor. In Kadara, that'll either get you far or dead. But my orders are clear. You're not to be harmed. Crux is in charge here. If you've got questions, talk to her.
I think I can get to the monolith through their base.
Sam, what's inside the cages?
Judging from the scratching, Audie.
Sam, what are they doing with the Audie?
It appears the Collective are attempting to domesticate the creatures.
And how's that going?
Aggression levels are lower than what we've seen in the wild. But I wouldn't recommend opening the cage.
Trying to get himself some Varen.
That's some super villain lair shit right there.
It's pretty good, a cave lair. It's better than the cats.
Heard the Collective was well supplied, but damn.
They won't mind if I take this. Or this.
Didn't peg the Collective as gardeners.
Gardeners, this is for that drug. Guessing that goes to the monolith. I wonder if it's like the Salarian on Sir Kesh. I wanna try. I'm gonna see.
Did you hear what I said? Hands off. Seriously? Someone says don't touch that, and the first thing you do is touch it. Am I not being clear enough? Stop touching that. It's killing you, isn't it? You gave up 600 years, came all the way to a new galaxy, and now you really want to know what that does. You're thinking, maybe a Thresher Maw will pop out if I just pushed hard enough. Maybe it's a 3D holo of the new Blastovid. Blasto versus the Scourge.
I can't wait for that.
Go ahead. Touch it one more time, and then I'll let you in on the secret. Okay, one more to make sure you really want it. Right, so every every time you push that button, there's a 50-50 chance a prisoner in the next room dies from electroshock.
That's true.
You did it again. Good thing I'm kidding. It doesn't actually do anything. This is Kadara. Everything's busted. You think you would have figured that out after the 28th try? Sucker.
I had to follow in Shepard's footsteps there. I couldn't let that lie. That's a good callback to the original games there. I mean, Shepard risked a diplomatic incident to figure out what that button did. With their terminal first. Probably shouldn't do that just yet.
Pathfinder, you caught me off guard. We don't receive many visitors.
The cesspools put them off?
They are natural deterrents, yes. The Angara call this place Drolir. Translates to death caves. A bit melodramatic. If you've a head for navigation, it's perfectly safe. Like most of Kadara, it's the people you should worry about.
What do you mean?
Someone's been faking the Charlatan's orders, giving bad intel. It got two of our recruits killed.
This is what happens when you rule from the shadows.
Organizations with a face aren't immune to greedy bastards. Trust me. The boss knows it's someone operating out of this base. It's my job to find the culprit.
So what's the holdup?
The imposter could bolt at the first sign of suspicion. I need a subtle way to smoke them out.
Why would someone risk impersonating a charlatan?
Greed is a powerful motivator, Pathfinder. The Collective has access to supplies, credits, you name it. And we only answer to one person.
Maybe I could help? I'm not connected to the Collective. A curious outsider would raise less suspicion than an official representative.
That's true. All right, Pathfinder. Here's what we know. The drop point was in the sulfur springs, so the imposter should have high levels of sulfur in their clothes.
Sam's sensors should be able to detect that. Anything else?
We found footprints that could be human or Asari, but too smudged to get an exact size. That's all my intel.
No, that's an Angoran. Could it be the lowly grunt?
High sulfur levels, but the footprints at the drop site contradict a Salarian's webbed feet.
Just being thorough, Sam.
That time can't be right.
Sulfur levels are normal.
Not our culprit, then.
Sulfur levels are high. Her footprints are of a similar shape to those left at the drop site.
Could be our rat.
Before accusing Dorado, perhaps you'd like to talk to her. She could have an alibi.
I hate how it resets our quest like that. Said it was a suspect, not that it was the person.
Sulfur levels are on the high side, but not by a large percentage.
And she's Asari, which fits her footprint bill. Can't rule her out yet.
She's worth further investigation. Sulfur readings are low. Additionally, Angaran feet are distinct from humans and Asari.
Can't hurt to check.
Okay, Asari. Or human.
All clear. Sorry about before. Not much traffic down here. Recruits are jumpy.
You didn't shoot. That's all that matters.
You're awfully good-natured about people pointing guns at your face. Some of us have been down here for months. I haven't seen the sun in weeks.
There are high levels of sulfur in your clothes.
What?
How'd the sulfur get there if you haven't left in weeks?
I oversee our water filters, make sure they aren't tampered with. I shouldn't have to tell you that Kadara's water is full of sulfur. Is that reason enough, creep?
What do you think of Lynx, Sam?
Her explanation for the level of sulfur in her clothes was plausible, Pathfinder.
Couldn't even just ran the gill test, the poker test. I know what I'd do in this situation. I'd go with the Larry David stare down. That'd be my methodology.
Don't mind me. Need something? Go bother Crux.
You're a testy one.
Sorry. Haven't slept in 36 hours, thanks to another shit job.
36 hours? That can't be healthy.
Defying the Charlatan's orders isn't healthy. I go where I'm told.
The Charlatan send you to the Sulfur Springs?
I smell that bad, huh? Like I said, it was a shit job, but I can't talk details. Especially to an outsider. See you around, Pathfinder.
Dorado's heart rate elevated when you mentioned the Sulfur Springs, Pathfinder.
We should talk to Crux. See if she was supposed to be at the springs.
Okay, there we go. The poker test. Sam's gonna make it impossible for crime. In Andromeda, well, to get away with crime.
Pathfinder, any luck finding the imposter?
Dorado's clothes showed high levels of sulfur. When I asked about her last job, she was evasive.
Her mission was at the port. She should have been nowhere near the springs. Aquila, detain Dorado. Quietly.
On it.
Good work, Pathfinder. I'll make sure the Charlatan knows you helped us settle the matter.
So what do I have to do now for, I reset the vault, but I can't find the damn entrance. I thought it was in this cave. That's what it made it seem like.
Pathfinder, still here?
Why work for the Charlatan instead of Sloan?
because moving up in the outcasts is a popularity contest. Sloane promotes her friends over the qualified. The charlatan doesn't care who you are, just how you perform.
What is a charlatan representative exactly?
Most members of the collective have no direct contact with the charlatan. The boss delivers their orders through us. Even as a representative, I only get messages. I've never met the charlatan in person.
You're okay with that?
I don't like being micromanaged. As long as I carry out the charlatan's orders, I have the freedom to do as I want.
What's it like working for the collective?
Enjoyable for the most part. Pays good, and being a representative gets me respect. Sure, I live in a cave, but every job has its downside, right?
You've no regrets about leaving the Nexus, then?
No way. Those idiots have no idea what they're doing. At least the charlatan has their shit figured out.
Thanks for the chat.
This cave is night and day better than the outside, though.
Another generator.
And more lights. They lead to something?
That's old dialogue. It's from the first time I came in here.
Enemies!
Wouldn't that stop them from leaving their base? Let's see if I can find it this time. It looked like it was... You had to go through that cave to get to it.
Oh.
here it is. There we go. This has to be it.
Remnant. They're completely fried.
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder. That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Nice.
Let's go back to that doctor first before we hit the vault. That was a tough call, since every human so far has lied to me, pretty much. But the Asari, she made it easy when she had the evidence in her terminal. So maybe this guy is just an altruist.
Good news, Doctor. Got your formula.
You have no idea what this means to me.
One of your old co-workers, Dr. Farinth, claimed she helped you create Oblivion. That it was always meant to be a drug.
That's a lie. Arena's not even a doctor.
Figured as much. You've only shown yourself to be a decent man.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I won't forget this.
Whoa, keep falling into that toxic goo. We're gonna go activate the vault, and then we'll talk to Reyes again.